But anyway, I want you to taste this. Taste that.
All right.
Like that?
Yeah, this is good.
Shit, ain't it? That's some shit, ain't it?
Yeah.
Fine.
It's real good.
Baby, look.
What?
Honestly, this is my favorite one. You know why?
Why?
This is my favorite one. Because with this one, you know, back in the days when I was fucking and sucking on foreign women,
yeah,
unknown women and girls,
yeah,
you know, for cum,
yeah,
I would go over down to Texas, and then cross over to Boys Town, Mexico, and go and get their penicillin.
Yeah.
And I would get that, take it, and I would come back over and I would drink a whole bunch of these. You know why I would drink these?
Why?
Because it said RX on the can.
Right. Oh, man, like medication, like, yeah. RX.
Yeah, it said RX, so oh, I thought as long as I was drinking this, this is like some type of medicine.
That's medicine.
That's how my man was playing.
Oh, tricks my on
me. I don't know, man. This, that don't make sense to you. It says RX.
Is that a true story?
It's a true story.
Oh, my
facts.
Gosh.
Facts. Ain't that how they be saying it?
You
facts.
Just now, you know, after a whole year we've been together.
I got stories for days, baby. I can't tell you all my shit in one
but
day.
But I'm just saying, after a whole year of being together, I'm just now seeing you drink this fucking thing.
Oh, this?
Yes.
Because they were pee-peeing in a can, baby. Look, if you Google Arizona, PP and Arizona cans, Arizona drinks.
Yeah.
And it show up, FDA had called human piss in these cans and cow piss.
Well,
they used to mix this with cow piss.
Well, shit, what's not in fucking shit? What's not in something?
Yeah, like everybody like McDonald's Big Mac. Back in the day, you know, I was a Big Mac fan, quarter pounder, definitely. Shit, now you eat a quarter pound, the meat don't taste right. It tastes like it's blended with something. It's blended with humans, old people that die. McDonald's is buying these bodies.
What the fuck?
Yes, McDonald's is buying these peoples that died, babies, fresh babies, because the older people that died probably come with sickness. The new babies that died, that just died, and man, McDonald's be going to get them goddamn babies and blending them little babies up and blending them up with motherfucking food.
Gosh.
Man. That's why the food tastes like human meat. I can't. Nah. Man, the Chinese was on shit, man. Hey, man, look here, man. The Chinese started the shit, man, with the motherfucking cats and dogs, man. I'm trying to tell you, rats, cats, dogs, pigeon, bird. I'm trying to tell you what it is. Motherfucking Wendy's, McDonald's, White Castles, all these motherfuckers. Man, I'm Burger King, goddammit, have a motherfucking rat factory. I picked up a McDonald's, they got a goddamn worm factory. They grow worms. That motherfucking Burger King has motherfucking rat place where they harvest rats and shit and skin them and let them in with their meats, man. FDA allowed this shit. Louisiana hot sauce, man. I went to Shreveport, Louisiana and picked up hot sauce. Big ass motherfucking bowl of hot sauce, man. Rats be dripping off in that shit. Motherfucker tell me it's all kind of rats in that shit. That's going on. That damn shit, man. Mr. Tabernacle.
Tabernacle! I was just gonna say it.
Man, that's what it is, man. Tabernacle. Sonya. With the vanilla aroma pamper. Getting bigger. What the fuck? On this picture, this motherfucker getting bigger. Oh, goddamn. You got a baby arm in your chest. What the fuck?
Fuck off, man. A baby arm, really?
Yeah. A snout. A snouter.
You fucking getting stronger. You fucking kidding me? Look at that fucking arm.
Oh, my God.
Look at that fucking
motherfucker looking kind of thick there. I think you've been working out, eating cheese.